Users of complex apps are frequently interrupted during their workflows, starting a task only to have to wait an extended period of time before they can complete it. These long waits occur for a variety of reasons. Maybe the system needs a substantial amount of time to process a request, or maybe the user needs additional information from external sources before proceeding and has to wait while that information is gathered before finishing up the task. Regardless of circumstance, here are three guidelines that can help mitigate the frustration that complex app users experience during long waits or interruptions in their workflows. First, during the wait, the system should clearly indicate progress completed and timer steps remaining. For example, providing details about the percentage of completed work or some other relative indication of progress, like an overview of steps, is really useful information because it helps users understand whether the process is proceeding as they expected, how much longer the process will take, and whether they should wait for the process to complete or begin another task during this time. Next, we can contextualize success dialog messages with additional helpful details. Lots of times during long waits, users will step away from their work to complete different activities or initiate other tasks within the system. Success dialogs can supply useful contextual information like time elapsed, maybe a timestamp of when the process was completed, and links to any relevant information related to the completed process, like new records that were created or maybe related documentation for any errors encountered. This helps users learn typical processing times, understand if the process executed as expected, and make better informed decisions about whether they should invest in other tasks during similar processes in the future. Finally, we can enable user-generated notes and comments within the system. Users returning to a particular workflow after an interruption might not remember exactly what information they were looking for, which steps they completed, or why they did something earlier. So, help users remember their previous goals and actions by supplementing working memory with some source of external memory where users can save and access information they need during their workflows. Long waits are often inevitable during complex workflows, but these three strategies can help users cope. Remember, during the wait, clearly indicate progress completed and timer steps remaining. After the wait, contextualize success dialog messages with additional details, and during the work itself, enable user-generated notes and comments.